Arenas, getting on Bulls and spinning to the right to try to get that worked out.
Speaking of one that goes to the right, he's hustling his feet. Holy cow! Joao Ricardo Vieira. You go back and look at the notes from 1 year ago. He was a no score on this bull because he was given a re-ride. I think it was because of how bad that bull was in the shoot. But he fought through that, and what a ride.
Well, look, this is nothing real pretty, but you see that outside foot moving, and he's keeping his chin down. He's staying square. He's letting everything go. He's wanting to get to the next jump. He's putting out that extra effort. And before it's all said and done, he's sitting in the middle of him, riding him right.
He's getting a lot better.
Red sails in the sunset seemed to get a little tired as the sun got lower and lower in the horizon. Doesn't seem like the re-ride flags are out, so that means it's a second score for Joao.
Yeah, and you know, you see he just kind of locks his riding arm down over his leg and just holds what he's got and just waiting for the whistle right there.
So Joao with it on to the lead. Joao passed the test in round one. When a bull went away from his hand, he passed the test again versus Shelley's Gangster, and Joao Ricardo Vieira moves to the top spot.
Yeah, and the smile says it all right there. Joao's been waiting for that one for a long time. Does a good job there, not panicking and getting too tight with his legs, just kicks loose, lets the bull pull him back to the middle. Really a nice job for Joao, man.
He has not won an event since Colorado Springs in 2016. Frank Newsom, by the way, just threw him aside like a rag doll.
Joao, it's been nearly 3 years since you've been holding one of these event buckles. How satisfying is it to be back in the winner's circle?
I'm so happy for this. I believe because I enter in seven and the shot goes, a good bulls here and good bull ridings. Yeah, I think I just say God is a great for my life, for my family.
You've been working really hard on riding those bulls away from your hand. You did it a few times this weekend. What have you found that's working so well?
I'm so confident because I work a lot in the week for coming here and rode my bulls, just my mentor say, you can do in for your hand or for your hand, you're a cowboy.
And you did it. Well done, Joao.
Thank you.